A school bus driver is off the job tonight, accused of prompting one student to attack another. Channel 11 News reporter Tamika Artis did some investigating and found out how the trouble started with a song. And she's live with the story you'll see only on 11. Tamika.
David, the 10-year-old boy told his mom that the bus driver made him do it. Well, that's the reason that he gave for beating up another student and then getting kicked off of his school bus. Now, as you mentioned, this story starts with a song, but one with lyrics so explicit, we can't even play the whole thing for you on TV. She say I drive her crazy. If you've ever heard the song Tap Out, you probably wouldn't want your young son or daughter singing it in school.
I wasn't too happy that he was playing out on the bus with children at all.
But apparently a Monarch school bus driver might not have seen it that way after he was reprimanded for listening to it within earshot of a group of 4th and 5th graders from Northside Propel School. When they got caught singing the racy rap lyrics in class, they told the principal their bus driver was playing it on the radio.
He's asked the students who snitched on him. One of the students said they snitched on him. He said, you know, you can get jumped for that.
Instead of dropping it the next day on the ride home, Malika Serrell says the driver ordered her 10-year-old son and 4 friends to beat up the student who ratted him out. Misbehavior, she says, got all of the boys banned from the bus.
My son was afraid that if he didn't do it, that he was going to get jumped. So I feel like that was wrong for to tell any child. To humiliate other students like that was wrong.
Pittsburgh school officials tell me the incident is under investigation. The driver has admitted to having the radio on that afternoon, but denies ever encouraging anyone to attack another student. He's been taken off the route for now, but this mom wants him gone for good.
I feel like he should just be fired, period. You don't do that at all. You're a grown adult.
Well, Malika Searles tells me that her son has been much too afraid to get back on that school bus, and so she has been taking him to and from school ever since this happened last Friday. Reporting live, I'm Tamika Artis, Channel 11 News.